Cameras, ladies and gentlemen, are rolling. Welcome to City Hall for the Art for All at City Hall program. Approximately, thanks to our art teachers, approximately 2,000. Oh, yes. Big applause. Yay. Over 2,000 artists have been recognized in this program, which is pretty cool, isn't it? Half of those artists' work has been sold so we can raise money for the city. In the old days, ladies and gentlemen, we used to hang the artwork on the wall, and then when we repainted, we thought, oh my gosh, we don't want to tear all the cool paint off the wall. And we thought, how can more people see the beautiful artwork that's designed and developed? We now went digital. So all this is being broadcast on TV, and this will be scrolling on TV as well. So throughout the week, throughout the month, you can click on the TV and check it out. Does that sound good? It's on Channel 10 on Comcast and Channel 99 on AT&T. But if you have DirecTV, then you have to move to Elmhurst. So, do you have DirecTV?
No.
Okay. Harrison Street Elementary School artists, come join me up here.
I'm right here.
And I'm in here. Welcome. Come on in. Plenty of room. Come on up here, handsome. Look at this, man. Look at all these dudes. Isn't that cool? Where is it? Where is it? Is Mrs. Westerhoff here tonight? I don't think so, is she? Oh, I don't see. Okay. Christina Stevens? Where's Christina? Is she here with us this evening? Is she what? Well, if she shows up, that'd be cool, huh? Okay, I've got all the certificates for all of you. And the certificates read, check this out. There's some cool names here, too. This could be challenging.
Ooh.
TV's on, man. Behave yourselves. Just, how old are you guys? How old are you? You're eight? So in 8 years, you'll be going to prom. This is your chance to behave yourself so you stick out. Mayor Kevin Burns is proud to honor NAME for participating in Art for All at City Hall, showcasing student art in Geneva, recognized this 29th day of October 2015, which is also my parents' 55th wedding anniversary. Isn't that wild? Yeah. Which is why I'm here. Because we've had a falling out. Hello, Mom. Okay. Now, when I introduce you, come on up, say hello. I might joke with you a little bit, but I only tease you and joke because I love you, okay? Deal. Okay, Michael Rice. Where's Michael? Mr. Orange, how's it going, buddy? I see your mom and dad over there. They're looking good, looking good. Did you help your mom paint that fire hydrant? Did you? You did a good job, man. I love it. You look good tonight. Oh, this is a good name. Check out this name. Her first name is Sophia. Sophia? Here's what we do when I can't pronounce something. How do you pronounce your name? Gerga?
Gerge.
Gerge. Gerge.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Yeah.
I'll just call you Jane. How's that? That's a beautiful name, though, Sophia. How old are you?
Six.
So you're in first grade?
Yeah.
Life is good, man. Thanks for being here. It's a cool name, Will Hansberger. Dude, it's Bowtie Will. You look good, man.
Thank you.
He is. He's more talented. Do you put this on yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you got a little moose up here? You do, don't you? Yeah, well, wait till prom, dude. Yeah. Do you know what prom is?
No idea.
Yeah. Well, Yeah, if you can't get a date, call me, because I never did either. So that's for you, big guy. Thanks for being here. I don't want to block you guys. I feel bad. Olivia Hagen. Where's Olivia? How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you. What grade are you in?
Second.
Second grade? So far, so good? What do you think of Will Hansberger? He's a nice dude, isn't he? I call him Bowtie Will. Thanks for being here. Did mom and dad or grandparents get a photo? Oh, this was AJ. Where's A? Oh God, it's you. Oh God. Okay, I'll do the talking. Come here. AJ Blumert. What is it? Blumert? Oh yeah, I messed that up. Sorry about that. Blumert. Is that a family name? Oh, thank you. And AJ stands for Andrew John or James?
Justin.
Oh, this has been a good night for me. Do you have family here, or do they drop you off and come back a few hours later? Oh, there they are in the back. Oh, that's your 8-month-old daughter, right? Or 9 months? Or sister. Good Lord, sister, yeah. Sorry about that. Okay, remember, I was never here. Here, take this and go away. Good job. Ugh. Okay, Lucy, that's an awesome name. Lucy Holzhauer. Did I do it right? That's a great name, Lucy. Do you have a grandmother named Lucy or a? No? Do you work in a chocolate factory? For the older people in the audience. What grade are you in? Third grade. How's it going so far? Good? What's your favorite subject? Do you like boys? Good. Why don't you come here? So I feel bad I'm blocking you out, man. You're such an average-looking guy. I hate to have see people. Megan Gronberg. Where's Megan? There you are. How are you?
Good.
And what grade are you in?
Fifth
grade. Off to middle school. What school?
South.
Southies rule. My daughter's went to South.
Cool.
Isn't that cool? Yeah, cool. And what do you hope to be when you grow up?
Meteorologist.
A meteorologist? Like on the TV too? Or just study the art of weather?
Yeah. Studying.
Well, that's cool, man. How come?
Storms.
You like storms? Well, brace yourself for Saturday, folks. There's going to be one, I think, right? So how much snow are we going to get this winter? Hopefully none. Annabelle Karch. That's a great name. Annabelle, how are you? And what grade are you in?
Fifth
grade? What do you want to be when you grow up?
A therapist.
A therapist. Wow. Like for physical therapy or mental therapy or spiritual therapy? You don't know yet?
Either.
That's cool. Well, you could be put to work permanently here at the council. It's like, is your family here?
Yeah.
Where are they? Oh, way in the back. They must have arrived late. Are they always late?
Yeah.
Are they really?
Yeah,
it's not good. Is that your sister too?
Yeah.
Is she nice?
No.
No, she's not nice? Oh! Do you wear her clothes though? You gotta switch clothes sometimes and stuff? Yeah, that's fun though. Thank you for being here. Wow. Okay, Cheyenne Schneitman. Did I do it right?
Yes.
Pretty good? Cheyenne, that's a cool name. Were you named after anyone special? Or oh, here's mom. Check this out. Here, stand behind me. Okay, sir. Here.
She's never looked better.
Cheyenne, I love that name. I look miserable. Why didn't I smile? Yeah, you gotta smile too, for gosh sakes. Ovaltine. Cheyenne Schneitman. And how old are you? 9, so you're in fourth grade.
Yeah.
Awesome. That's how old I was when I moved to Geneva, your age. Isn't that cool? It's riveting, apparently. So, thank you, Cheyenne. Last but not least. Where is my friend Giovanna? Giovanni. Giovanni couldn't make it tonight? Bummer. Ladies and gentlemen, our Harrison Elementary School artists. Thank you, ladies. Wow, well done, man. See you later, Bowtie Will. I'm just picking these at random, okay, folks? So if you're angry at me, send an email to Mill Creek Elementary School. Woo! And here's what we're going to do. We're going to back up way back here so that everyone can see you. How are you? Have a seat. What's... Oh, do you? Oh, bummer. Ladies and gentlemen, the art teacher, Miss Brady. The fourth Brady girl in the Brady Bunch. Oh, boy. Our artists include Lola Ryan. Where's Lola? How are you? You look beautiful. And what grade are you in, Lola?
Second
grade. So far, so good? Yeah. What's your middle name?
Grace.
Oh, I have a Grace. And guess what? My middle name is Ryan.
Yeah, mine is.
And I used to be called Lola. It's coincidence. Good talking to you. Thank you for being here, Lola. Cameron Manning. Dude. It's like Blue's Clues all over again, isn't it? It's awesome, man. And it was one of my favorite shows. Where are your parents? Where are they? That dude with the phone back there?
It's a woman, not a dude.
It is?
It's a woman.
That's your, isn't that a gentleman taking the picture? That's your grandma? That is the one of the, sorry to hear that. So Cameron, how old are you?
Seven.
Seven, so you're in second grade?
Yeah.
You're tall, man. Your dad's tall too, though. So, do you like your dad? What's your dad do for a living? He sells things to people. That's good. You shouldn't know. Well, thanks for being with us, man. Madison Hubbock. Whoa. That is dramatic. Are you in dance?
No.
Theater?
Yeah, I used to.
You used to? You're very serious. I like that. What are you going to be for Halloween?
Hashtag.
Seriously? Where's mom and dad? Or no wonder they're way back there. Really? Do you have a brother or sister?
I have a
sister.
They're
going to be a She is, isn't she? She can be an ampersand?
Uh-huh.
What? No. That's a great name, Madison. Thank you for being here. You're welcome. Nicola? Is it?
Nicola.
Oh, Nicola's not here.
She's not feeling
Oh, that's too bad. Bummer. Nothing a little Dairy Queen can't help. Who likes Dairy Queen? If you take your certificate of Dairy Queen, they're going to charge you full price. Ryan will be. Where's Ryan? Dude, man, I complimented you on your sweater earlier. You know, you look, it's a true story, you look just like my son-in-law. My son-in-law is a good-looking dude, red hair, sharp dresser. That's good, man. I'm sorry, say that again in the microphone.
I hate this sweater.
Yes, of course you do. Why? It looks good, man. It looks awesome. Chicks dig that kind of sweater. Yeah. Let me see the back of it. Oh, yeah, Garanimals. Only the parents understand that. How old are you?
11.
So you're in fifth grade, man? And when was your birthday?
September 7th.
You're a good-looking kid. New shoes? No? Did you polish them? No? You got them for $2? What, a Yours Wittenberg? I was like, the man who hates the sweater, folks, Ryan Wilby. Jordan Anderson. Where's Jordan? How are you? Welcome. And what grade are you in, babe?
Fifth
grade? What do you think of Willoughby's sweater? It looks nice, man. You look very pretty tonight. Is your family here? Where are they? That tall guy in the back? Oh, that short lady in the middle. That's cool. She got here early for a seat. Life is good. And what do you want to be when you grow up? A teacher. Why is that? That's the kind of inspiration we need in the classroom. That's awesome. You do like kids? Really? That makes you unique. That's good, though. We need good teachers. Thank you for being here. Okay, Joseph Sikorsky. Dude. How's it going, man? You're looking good. Is this all the rage now? All the boys button their top buttons? That's in, isn't it? It's very good. Are you like a magician? No? How old are you? 10? I like it. I like your hair, too. It's very just natural. It is. Like Bowtie Will over there, he's got all that mousse in there and everything. But I like it. So you're in fifth grade? Do you go by Joe or Joseph? Joey. I like it. Where's mom? Oh, right there in the middle. Look at that. There she is. See, when you guys get to my age, you got to wear these glasses. Jacob Paget. How's it going, man? You just come from practice?
No.
No? You just dress this way all the time?
Yeah.
Really? Do you go by Jake?
Yeah?
You're quite the conversationalist, aren't you?
Yeah.
Now,
I get it from my mom.
You get it from your mom? Where's mom? Oh, right there, the woman weeping. Yes, that's... And you're in fifth grade, I assume?
Yes.
Off to middle school next year?
Yep.
What school?
South.
South is good. South is good. Anything else you want to share with the audience tonight?
No.
What's the H stand for? That's really not an H, is it? Got it. What's that mean?
I don't know.
So you'll wear whatever your mom tells you? Is that what you're saying?
I guess.
It's a bleak future, kid. Thanks, Jake. Sarah with an H. Those are the cool ones. Sarah Wan, correct? How are you? And what grade are you in?
Fifth
grade? You look very nice tonight. Teal is your color. Is that teal? That's teal. Where's the family? Seafoam green. Oh, there they are. Heck, look at that. Let's pretend we're actually enjoying ourselves. Erase that video. Okay. And you're in fifth grade. Off to what school next year? South. And what do you want to be when you grow up? A businesswoman. I like that. You come back and run the city? That'd be cool. I'd like that. Thanks for being with us tonight. Okay. Michael Kreshelis. How are you, man? Did I pronounce that right? You look good, dude. Where's the family? That guy there? God, you look like your dad. But you'll grow out of that. Don't worry about that. That's good. So how old are you?
10.
So you're in fifth? When's your birthday? April 11th, 411. That's awesome, man. Do people tease you about that? Well, they will now, because it's on. And what's your girlfriend's name? Oh, almost got you, man. What are you doing tonight after this? Anything fun? No? Just going, do you have homework? Because if you guys have homework, don't worry about it. Because I said you don't have to worry about it. Is that cool? Thanks for being here. Our Milk Creekers. The Milk Creekers. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. We're going to head north in age and honor our cool Geneva High School artists. Yay. I don't know if Al Oxner's here or Mrs. Grissinger's here or What about Danica? Is she here? It's always the most intimate but coolest group. Now, how old is everybody here?
I'm a junior.
Junior?
Sophomore.
Senior. Oh, good Lord. Where's the McQueenie family? Are they here? Oh, there they. Oh, man. Your grandparents are here. Oh, my goodness. Well, isn't this embarrassing? I grew up with your dad, so I really can't be seen in front of the McQueenies. Okay, several are missing tonight, correct? Juniors. That's cool, man. You guys take the ACT this year?
Yep.
Yeah? I heard that the lower the score, the better. True story. Guess what I got on my ACT the first time? Close. 14. That was not a bright future right there. But I took it again and got a 9. I was happy. Do you know my brother, Mr. Burns, the English teacher?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, isn't he loopy? Christy Beckman, the sophomore? How are you?
Good.
Good. Where's the family, man? Are they here? Oh, right there in the back. Look at that. Oh, your mom waves like a queen. Look at that.
I know, right?
That's awesome. Are you proud to be here?
Yes.
Did you see your piece on the screen?
Yeah, I'm very proud of myself.
You should be proud of yourself. Are you going to sell that?
I don't know.
Because you guys have like a sale at the high school.
Well, I mean, I'm going to give it to my parents.
Oh, although well, they'll sell it. That's cool.
Don't sell my stuff.
Thank you, Ms. Beckman. Jennifer Posana could not be with us tonight. How about our friend Miranda Manarelli? That's a good name.
Thanks.
What's the middle name?
Marie.
So it's MMM.
Yeah.
Where are those cruel parents? 3M. I like it. Do you use Post-it notes a lot?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you really?
Yeah, I do.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Do people tease you about it?
Yep.
As they should. So you're a junior.
Yep.
Next year you'll be a?
Senior.
That was a trick question.
Oh.
And what do you hope to do?
Be a teacher. Yeah.
So where do you want to go to college? Do you know yet?
Well, Bonzi.
Smart move, man. Yep. Save the money.
Yep.
Live with them. And then when you get old enough, change your name. Because look what they did to you. Did you see your piece on the screen?
Yes, I did.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. How about Caitlin Phillips? Caitlin, how are you? Junior.
Mm-hmm.
So far, so good? Oh, is this the gang right here in the front? Oh, man. They arrived at like 6:15. Were you with them? Do you have your license yet?
No.
Are you going to get a car when you do? Come on. Get her a car. Something reasonable, like a Beamer. Do you like school?
Eh.
What's your favorite, what's your least favorite subject?
History.
Phew. Dorks. That was my favorite subject. What's your favorite subject? Because you look artistic.
Yeah, art. Probably.
So you like art? Do you sing as well?
A little.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you? Are you in the theater group?
No.
No?
I did theater.
No, I did theater. Can you tell? Do you want to take this thing?
Sure.
You doing good?
Yeah.
Thank you for being here. Okay, McQueenie. Molly McQueenie is our last artist to be recognized. Are you going to be at the Christmas walk on December 4th?
I am.
You're going to be one of those little, whatever they call it again?
Santa Lucia.
Santa Lucia. Now, Molly's mom is here. Is Dad here tonight? He's at the orchestra concert. Molly's grandparents, God, I've known for, well, I've lived in Geneva 42 years, so I've known you since then, really. And I grew up with your dad. I think your mom could have done better, but he's a nice guy. He's also the city treasurer. So, which explains why we're about $30 million in debt, but no, we're doing very well. So Molly, you are how old?
17.
Holy macaroni, and you're a golfer.
I'm not.
Oh, you're not? Your sister is?
Yes.
What do you do?
I do track and cross country.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Ooh, what's your favorite discipline in track?
800.
800 what?
Meters.
Oh.
Yeah.
And cross country?
3 miles.
Really?
That's it. It's only one race.
Slacker. Now, were you on the championship team a couple years ago? Or was that just prior to your arrival?
Just, I think that was 2008, so.
Oh, God, was that long ago?
Yeah.
Do you guys still make your own Christmas cards? Because your mom's like real talented. Oh. She sends out like handmade Christmas cards.
Still does that.
Do you?
Yeah.
Does she kind of embarrass you sometimes when you?
No, not really.
What are your grandparents doing in town?
They live here.
I did not get that memo that they live. Where do you guys live? Oh, wow, Mill Creek. Mill Creek's top notch. Anything else you'd like to say to your grandparents before they ship out back west of Peck Road?
Thank you for coming.
What about your mother who raised you and brought you into this world? Do you have a boyfriend?
I do not.
Excellent. That's good. Ladies and gentlemen, our high school artists. You look awesome. I didn't even recognize you at first.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, ladies. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. You younger artists will aspire to be like these artists someday. Isn't that cool? Of course it is. It's very cool. Look at that. They're coming. They're going. Life is good. Only two schools remain. Very exciting. What about Fabian School? Oh, Fabian, sorry. What's Fabian named after? Colonel Fabian. Goodness gracious. Oh, yeah, that'll be worth a dollar in about 1,000.
It says 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, kind of. Wow. Mandy Croy, our art teacher, and Nan Waterstreet, who was here at 4:30 this afternoon. You were like the first one here. That's awesome.
So excited.
And you're always here. It's awesome. So excited, yes. Okay, first and foremost, what happened here? You broke your elbow? How did you do that? In a gymnastics? Oh, you slid down the stairs on a gymnastics mat. Okay, where are the parents? Where are they? There. Wow, did it hurt like a lot?
Yeah.
Did it really? So it's broken, right? How long do you have to wear that? Who knows, huh? Do you want to stay somewhere else but your parents' house tonight? Do you want to, you good? Or are we going to go down that mat again? Are you going to do that again? Do you have brothers and sisters? Yeah? Did you blame it on them?
Yeah.
Smart move. Well done. Where's Matt Trimble? Dude. How are you, man? Good to see you. Where's your family? Oh, there they are. Look at that, the Trimbles. You're looking good. What grade are you in? Second grade. It's going well so far? Yeah? Do you like your art teachers? Oh, smart answer, man. They're right behind me. What else is new? Anything good? What are you going to be for Halloween?
It's a scary ghost. It's called
the Cool Ghoul. Really? You know what I'm going to dress up as? Jeff Schulke. He's the mayor of Batavia. So work with me, dude. Okay? I'm glad you're here. Thank you. I'm glad you're here that you're glad. Did I spell that correctly? You don't know. Come here. You don't know how to read in cursive? It says Cool Ghoul Matt Trimble. T-R-I-M-B-L-E. Is that right? Oh, yeah, don't, that's, I have dietary issues, and that's how I write when I don't eat well. Do you talk a lot at home, Matt?
Yeah.
Take your time, I'm here all night, so just, kind of. You're a good guy, you know that? Thank you. Be good. This is a great name. Chloe Cornea. Could not make it this evening. Bummer. Ooh, Emma, is it Abate?
No,
Abate, forgive me. I apologize. It's a great name. Where's the name Emma come from? Do you know?
Nope.
Where's the fam? Where are they? Do you know where the... Oh, that guy again. Do you know where the name Emma comes from? My daughter's name is Emma. And her mother's maiden name is Emma. It comes from a little town in Italy called Lucca. Lucca, Italy is where the Emmas came from. Not really. I just made all that up. No, it's true. Lucca's about 30 minutes from Pisa, where they have the bad engineering.
His family's from Alta
Villa. Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
Oh, Sicilian. Life is good. Yeah, watch out. No kidding, man. And mom's Irish. Oh, they get their liquor wholesale. That's awesome. Do not repeat that to anybody. And edit that out, Mitch. Emma Abate. That's a beautiful name. What's your middle name?
Francis Jude.
Francis Jude? Family names? Oh, my God, it's gorgeous. You should, like, open a restaurant or something. And what grade are you in? Third grade. You enjoying it?
Yeah.
That's awesome, man. Thank you for being here. Thank you. You look beautiful tonight. Where's Liv Heckenberg? Or as I call you, Righty. I'm going to call you Righty from now on. Do you write right-handed?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness, huh? What about driving? Do you drive with your right hand or do you?
I can't drive.
Why not? Who cares? Where's your family? Way in the corner? They must be so proud of you. I feel bad about your arm. So Liv, is it Liv or is it Olivia? You go by Liv or?
My real name.
Your real name is Liv?
Yeah.
That's cool. And how old are you?
I'm 8.
You're 8 years old. So that's, I was doing the math. Third grade? And what's your favorite subject?
Math.
We need more smart people. Now, is 6 plus 5 is 13 or 6 plus 5 are 13?
Is 13.
That's on TV. Good. That's good. Thank you for being here. Where's Megan Murphy? Megan, how are you?
Good.
Good to see you. That's a good Irish name. I like it. What's your middle name?
Elizabeth.
So Mem. Initials are Mem. Where's the fam? Oh, right there. Look at that. Mom's there. I like it. So you're in fifth grade?
No, fourth.
Fourth. You're tall. That's good.
So is my brother.
So is your brother? Mm-hmm. Yeah. How old is he?
13.
13? Is that right? Do you like him?
Mm-hmm.
So? Sometimes. Is he kind of weird?
Not really.
No? Do you want to call him later from my phone?
Sure.
Let's do that. Yeah. Scare the devil out of him. That'd be awesome. I'm so glad you're here. And you look very nice tonight. Thanks for being here. Okay, where's Logan? Logan Bova. You don't own the company Bova Lend Lease, do you, by chance?
No.
No? Where's your family?
My mom's in the back.
Your mom's in the back. Oh, she's actually in this room. I thought you meant like in the back. Hello, Mom. Logan, that's a cool name. What does the name Logan have to do with Geneva? Do you know? Colonel Logan? Logan's orders in the Civil War? Whew. Logan, dude, what's your middle name?
Boba.
Oh. Yeah, it's a nice shade of red. That's a... All right, this is awkward, isn't it? Hold on. Logan Mark Bova. That's cool. Do you have brothers and sisters?
I have a
sister. Do you? And she's younger or older?
Older.
How old or how much older?
3 years.
3 years older. So she's 7. Get a grip. She's 13? Are you nervous? Oh, yeah, there's nothing to be nervous about. It's not like you got a bow tie on like Will over there. Look at bow tie Will, man. Thanks for being with us, Mark. Logan, thank you, buddy. It's exhausting. Lillian, that's an awesome, Lillian Ziegler. That's a beautiful name. You got a nice fall outfit on, life is good. Where's your family, Lillian? Oh, that guy, that dude in the front row?
Yeah.
He's been filming all night. And what grade are you in?
Fifth.
Fifth grade? So far, so good?
Yes.
Next year, you're off to what school?
North.
North? Ooh. You guys get bottled water at North, don't you?
Bottles?
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Do you know who North was named after? Nobody. What's your favorite subject?
Writing.
Do you want to be a writer? Like a journalist or an author? Or
author.
An author? What kind of genre? Mystery, romance?
Realistic fiction.
Realistic fiction. That happens here every Monday night. You can watch it on TV. That's cool. So do you keep journals? Yeah, my daughters love to keep journals. It's awesome. Thank you for being with us. Appreciate it. Where's James Lawrence? Couldn't make it tonight? How about our dear friend Melanie Goodfellow? Melanie, where is your family? Oh, there they are. Look at that. That's a cool, and back there, that's a cool name. You look very nice tonight. And how old are you? You're seven, so are you in first grade still or second? First grade? What do you think of school so far? It's good, isn't it? It's fun. High school's fun. And what's your favorite subject so far? Art. Another good answer. Diplomacy is not dead. I like it. And do you like living in Geneva? What's your favorite store?
Target?
Target's your favorite store in Geneva? Well, that's interesting. That's good. I love Target too. I like the end caps where all the stuff's on sale. That's fun. My coat, for example. Melanie, thanks for being with us. Have a good night, babe. Okay, Marco Martin. Dude, like you're right out of a catalog, man. Do you wear Old Spice by chance? No? You're a good looking dude. Is this your mom right here? And how old are you?
Six.
Six? Marco, oh gosh, what's your middle name? Marco Antonio Martin. Yeah, that's what I said, man, Antonio. Wow, that's cool, man. So what's new in your life? Anything good? No? Any complaints, criticisms? Anything you want to see changed? No? Oh, yeah. Your brothers you want to see changed? Where are they? Come on. Step one. Are they older? Well, that's good to have older brothers. I had older brothers. They're nice guys, man. Prison served them well because they've really... Do you know what rehabilitation means? No. Okay. Well, Marco, we're glad you're here, man. Thank you very much. I believe we've covered everyone, correct? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, very much. And thank you. These are the only two that couldn't make it. Okay, who's last?
Us.
All the seats are now free. Yes.
Yeah.
Western Avenue Elementary School, the Ducks. Built in 1964. Do you guys know why Western Avenue is called, why the street's called Western Avenue? No. It was the furthest western part of the town when it was built. Isn't that something? Isn't that crazy? Here they come. This is a big group. Okay, guys, ready? There's some tough names here, I know. So I'm going to apologize in advance. And if I've misspelled anything, we blame it on Mr. McQueenie, okay? Oh, this is a good one. Juliana Marsh. That's you. That's first. That's good. Oh, do you want me to hold that coat for you? You got it? How are you? My daughter's middle name is Juliana. And her grandmother's name was Juliana Kregier. And her grandfather was the mayor of Chicago. Isn't that what? Sorry to bore you with that 3-minute soliloquy. But yeah, that was cool. I like it. That's a very pretty name. And what grade are you in?
Fifth.
Oh, so next year off to middle school. That's awesome. What school do you go to? What school do you go to next year?
North.
You're like that dude that was laughing up here earlier. Where did he go? His mother left in just shame. He was laughing so hard. Well, thank you for being here, Juliana. Thank you. Victor Wright. That's like a strong name, isn't it? You're either going to be like a senator or just live with your parents the rest of your life. It's going to be awesome. Is that your dad?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's his name?
Bob.
Is it really?
No.
Wow. Privacy? Is that right? No, yeah, that's a HIPAA violation, isn't it? What? What grade are you in, dude?
Fifth?
How many years have you been in fifth? Just this year?
Yeah.
Yeah? You can say that. You look good. Nice sweater. It's very J. Crew. Do you know J. Crew?
No idea.
Well, he's a good man. Expensive, but nice guy. That's for you. Thank you very much. Boom. Thanks for sticking with us. Alexandra Lee. How are you? Love the shoes. Those are awesome. Are those ballet shoes? They're not. They're just comfy inside shoes. And what grade are you in, Alexandra?
Fourth.
Do you go by Alexandra? So it's Alexandra. None of this abbreviation stuff. Wow. What's your middle name? Well, that's cool. Alexandra Marie Lee. I like it. Great outfit, by the way. Where's the family tonight?
That's my brother.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, you have your grandma and grandpa here too? Look how young they look. That's called being nice to the older people. Are you proud of your granddaughter? It's pretty cool, isn't it? Are they going to take you to dinner after this? Why not? Where are they from? Where are you guys from? Ooh. I probably should have known that. Now I feel terrible. Thanks for being with us. Have a great night. You look ready. I like you. Is your name Ian? You're Ian. Ian Tuxlowski. Close enough? Let's give this a shot. Let's do it phonetically. Ian?
Tuxlowski.
Cool, that's good. Irish name? Yeah. My girlfriend's name is Bykowski, so she's Polish. So it's cool. It's good. Solidarity, man. What? Okay. So Ian, what grade are you in?
Fourth.
Where's your family? This guy kneeling in the middle by chance? My dad? I don't know. So Ian, is that a family name?
No.
No. That's a cool name, though. Do you go by Ian?
Yes.
Do you?
Ian, it's too small.
Yeah, you can go, hey, we're glad you're here, man. Thank you. Caitlin Cilio? Yes. How are you, Caitlin?
Good.
Nice to meet you. I like your sweater. It's very pretty. And what grade are you in?
Third.
Going well? Is it? Where's your family? Oh, there they are. Yeah, they got here early too. Man, this young lady held the papers when I moved the desk. That's right. So everything else going well? No complaints? You looking forward to winter? Are you? Kind of, I know. It's like, ugh. Do you guys know we painted the snow plows? So when you see the snow plows out this year, our Geneva High School artists and others painted the snow plows. One's a Viking, one's a beautiful scenery. One has Save Ferris with a Chicago skyline. It's incredible. It's really cool. Really cool. There's one with my image on it. Is that true? No, that's not true. Thank you for being with us. Reese Leonard. That's a cool name, man. Is it a family name? No, it's not? Is it named after the candy company? No? No? Where's your family? Is this your mama here that got the front seat and kicked that older woman out? That was nice. That was awesome. So how old are you, Reese?
I'm eight.
You're eight, so you're in third grade? How's it going? Yeah, pretty well? You liking it? Yeah, you like Western Avenue? Principal's nice. He's a nice guy. What's your favorite part of Western Avenue School? Art. And do you walk to school or take the bus? That's kind of fun though, isn't it? Do you sit in the front or the back? Or middle? The back-ish? Do you have iTunes going and no. Do you carry a backpack? You do. That's good. Well, I'm pretty much all out of questions, man. Do you have anything you want to say? That's it? Thanks for being with us, Reese. Paige Flanagan. Look at this lovely outfit. You look awesome. My goodness, where's the Flanagan family? Look at that. Oh yeah, she's the one who hugged the other guy. And that kind of made me, you know, kind of question my whole being earlier. That was interesting. What grade are you in?
Second.
Second? You look lovely.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And how's school?
Good.
Yeah, is it going well? Is it? What's your favorite part? Art? Is that a question or a statement?
No.
You don't, do you have brothers and sisters?
Yes.
Are you the oldest in the family?
No.
Are you the middle?
Yes.
Middle is good. Because I was the middle.
Me too.
Wasn't talking to you. Victor. You know I'm teasing you, right? Don't touch me. Okay. Middle's good. So you have an older sibling and a younger sibling. Yeah, that's good. Good living. Mom and Dad are nice? Yeah? Flanagan, that's a good Irish name. What's your middle name?
Christine.
Paige Christine Flanagan. That's like the character of a book. Where's their author? Where's our author? I like it. Thank you very much for being here. Oh. This is very exciting. Who's next? Ryan Danielski. Danielski. So, did you ride the motorcycle tonight, or you just come in? You look good, man. You look like studly. Very like, do that again. Okay. I didn't even know you had prosthetic legs. That's pretty impressive. Ryan, how old are you? I met you on the way in. I told you my middle name is Ryan. Do you know what's cool about the name Ryan in Illinois? Nothing. So, what's your middle name?
James.
RJ. Why don't they call you RJ? But I like the name Ryan. That's a strong name.
Okay.
Yeah, where's your family, man? They left you. Do I have to take you home? Oh, right there in the middle. I like it. Life's good. Nice family? How's your brother?
I don't have a
brother. I know. I was testing you.
I have two kind of nice sisters.
Where are these two kind of nice sisters? Are they older?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a lucky dude, man. Two older sisters? Woo, life is good. Anything else you'd like to share?
No.
No? Thank you for being here, Ryan. Appreciate it, man. Evelyn Connolly. Yeah, let's try that again. Go back to your spot. Evelyn Connolly. How are you? That's a beautiful... Oh, that dude's been here all night, man. What's your brother's name?
My brother.
Kelly?
Kellen.
Kellen and Evelyn. That's a cool name. Do you like your name?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like your last name? Of course. What's your middle name?
Yeah.
Evelyn. Thank you. Thank you, little Joey Lawrence. Thank you. Remember the Joey Lawrence? Oh my God. Good looking dude, man. Good looking guy. Evelyn Connolly. And what grade are you in? First grade? I love it. That was my best grade. What are you going to do tonight after this fun? Go home. What, do you guys watch Nightline? It's awesome. You'd like it. Evelyn, thank you for being here. and I'll never mispronounce your name again. Oh, man. Where is Mr. Beckett Tucker?
Right here.
Jeez. Plaid is coming back. I like it. That's a great name, Beckett. Where's the Tucker family? Wow, look at that. Hey, Grandma. Your grandma looks very young. Yeah? She is. No, seriously, how old is she? No, I'm kidding. Don't tell me. No, I don't want to know. Let's cut her in half and count the rings. I don't want to know this. Come here, Beckett. Beckett. Why Beckett? What's the name Beckett? Into Thin Air? Jack, the guy who, who ascended Mount Everest. Well, that's a great book, man. That's a great book. Wow. And what's your middle name, Beckett? So your initials are BAT. That's good, man. I like the hip action. This is cool. Do you ever do modeling in like the Sears catalog or anything? How about on the radio? You're not sure? I like your haircut too. It's good, man. It's good looking. Thank you, Beckett, for being here. And thanks for correcting me on Avonlin's name. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That wraps up the formality. Now we all stay and have fun till midnight. Thank you all very much. Thank you.